Good afternoon, Mrs. Prescott. Forgive my startling you. The front door was open. Burning old love letters?
What are you doing here, Miss Wayne?
Dictation. Mr. Prescott called the office and... Mr. Prescott?
I found him like this. I just came in. Well, I did.
Mrs. Prescott, you don't have to convince me. You'd better try the police. Or haven't you called them yet? Hello? Yes, this is Margaret Swain. Will you have your truck pick up my baggage at the Claremont Hotel tonight at 7 o'clock? Yes, there'll be two trunks and some hand luggage. Uh-huh. Thank you. Good afternoon, Mr. Ray.
Miss Swain, what are you doing in Mr. Prescott's desk?
There may be some papers the police may misunderstand.
What are you talking about?
Mr. Prescott is dead.
Dead?
I think he was murdered, probably by his wife.
What?
I found her burning what looked like evidence. A package of letters.
Ruth? Killed Walter? No, that's impossible.
Calling the Prescott home, I think you're wasting your time. There won't be any answer. If she has any sense, Ruth Prescott is at the airport waiting for the first plane out of the country.